students, this is maths video for grade 3. Again we are going to see the same lesson, fun with give and take. In the previous lesson, in the previous class, we have seen wording problems, subtraction problems. Now open your book to the page number 82. Solve the following. Nothing simple addition subtraction only we are going to see. 7 minus 3. 7 in your mind? Sorry. 7 in your mind. If you reach 7, you have to stop your counting. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7. If you reach, you stop your counting. Now how many fingers you have? 4. So you write 4. Next, 1 minus 0, that is 1. Next, addition. 4 plus 3, 4 in a mind, 3 in a finger. 4 after, 5, 6, 7. Next, 1. Okay. And then, 9 minus 0, 9. 3 minus 1, 2. Simple addition only. 2 plus 4, 2 in a mind, 4 in a finger. 2 plus 4, 6. Next, 1 plus 2, 3. Here, 86 minus 58. Look at this tens number, 6, 8. 6 minus 8 is possible? No. So what we want to do, we have to borrow. Here it will become 7, here it will become 16. So, 16 in your mind. If you reach 16, you stop your counting. Now, 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 16. Now, how many total before 5? Now, 3 fingers. Totally, how many fingers? 8. Next, 7 minus 5, that is 2. Next, 9 minus 0, 9. 3 minus 1, 2. 1 minus 1, that is 0. Next, 7 plus 3, 10. Carry 1. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 2 plus 2, 4. Next, 5 plus 4. Sorry, minus. 5 minus 4, 1. 2 minus 0, 2. 3 minus 2, 1. Next, here, look at the ones number. 4 minus 6 is not possible, so we want to borrow. Here it will become 6. Here it will become 14. So, 14 minus 6. You have to keep it your 14 in your mind. You have to count after 6. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You just use your fingers. You have to count. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now how many fingers you have? Yes, 8 fingers. 6 minus 3, that is 3. 4 minus 1, that is also 3. Next, 2 minus 3 is not possible, so we want to borrow. Here it will become 12, that is 3. So, 12 minus 3. Now, again, 12 keep in your mind. Add to 3, count after 3. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Now, how many fingers you have? 9. So, 3 minus 1, that is nothing, 2. 6 minus 4, 2. Next tradition. 9 plus 0, 9. 4 plus 2, 6. 5 plus 6, 11. Carry 1. 4 plus 4, 8. It's 1 plus 1, 2. Why I said 4 plus 4? 3 plus 1, 4. So next, 4 plus 4, 8. Next, check your answers yourself. How we have to check whether the addition and the subtraction is correct or not? See, in this way. 2, 236 minus 114. We have to subtract. 6 minus 4, 2. 3 minus 1, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. Next, with that answer, we have the one middle number. This is upper number. This is middle middle number. This number you have to add into the answer. Add with the answer. You can get the this number, first number. See, with that answer you have to add the second number. You can get the first number. For addition, you can get like that. Sorry, for subtraction, opposite sign. For subtraction means for answer and that second number you have to add. For next, 340 minus 28. Opposite sign. So 0 minus 8, no, it's not possible. So we want to borrow. Here 3, here 10. 10 minus 8, 2. 3 minus 2, 1. 3 minus 0, 3. Next, with that answer, you have to add the second number. You can get the first number, 340. So, your answer is correct. Now, look at the next page. Check Rashi's subtraction using addition. Give her a tick for every right answer. If it is right, you give a tick mark. Okay? Already they done one sum. Now look at the sum. Already they done that. 468 minus 139. That answer is 221. First we have to write the answer. 221. Next we have to write the second number. 139. Now we want to add. 1 plus 9. 10. Carry 1. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. See, this answer and this sums are both are same. No, it will be vary. So, you put a wrong. That is cross bar. Next, 356 minus 247. That answer is 190. First, you write the answer 190. Next, you add the middle number. 247. Now we are going to add. 9 plus 7, 16. Carry 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. The first number and the answer both are same? No. So you give a cross mark. Next, 221 answer and 139. 1 plus 9, 10, carry 1. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. 363 and then 468 is the same? No. So give a cross bar. Next, fill the missing numbers in the colored box. Fill the missing numbers in the colored box. See, the we have to write the numbers in the colored box. 8 and 5. How we can find? You have to subtract. Then you can find easily. 8 minus 5. See, if it is middle number means, you have to subtract. Okay, you want a middle number means you have to subtract, then you can get this. Here middle number, so we want to subtract this. 8 minus 5, that is 3. So what answer here will come? 3. Next, this is a simple question. 7 minus 3. 7 minus 3 means nothing, 4. Next, look at here. Here, 7 and 2. We want the top number, first number. First number, if we want first number, what we want to do? We have to add the answer and the middle number. 2 plus 7, that is 9. So here you write 9. Already I said if you want middle number, you have to subtract. Now look at here. Here 11. Sorry, 1. 1 minus 3 is possible. No. So what we want to do? Here it will become 1. Here it will become 11. So write 11 minus 3. So 11 in the mind, 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now how many fingers you have? Yes, 8 fingers. So here you write 8. Next, 1 minus 1 is possible? No, that is 0. Next, when you will get the answer 0, if it is same number, you can get the answer 0. So what number will come here? 6 minus 6. Already I said, if you want first number, what we want to do? We have to add. So 6 plus 3, that is 9. Next here, 4 minus 8 is possible? No. So what we want to do? We have to borrow. 14 minus 8. 8, 14 keep in your mind. You have to count after 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Sorry. I counted up to 15. Where I want to stop? 14. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now how many fingers you have? 6. Next, 3 minus 3. If it is same number, you can get 0. Already the answer is 0. With that answer, what we want to do? We have to add. We want first number, answer, and the middle number we want to add. 2 plus 2, 4. Next, one conversation between them. If I take one more mala, she will have 40 beads left. She will have 40 beads left. See, already they purchased two mala. Again, what she said? If I take one more mala, she will have 40 beads left. How she can calculate? Because one mala is made up of how many beads? 10, sorry. In one mala, how many beads have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In one mala, 10 beads. If she can get one mala, how many mala she has left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So totally, how many beads she has? 40 beads left. Turn the next page. Let's deliver letters. Let's deliver letters. Postman uncle is ill today. Postman uncle is ill today. Let's deliver the letters for him. See, postman uncle is ill today. Now we are going to deliver the letters for him. This is the one puzzles we have to find out. Write the correct room numbers on the letters. Write the correct room numbers on the letters. Then find the rooms in the above building and circle them. Then find the room numbers in the above building and circle them. Next, make a circle on room number 455. Here, where is 455? Here. So you have to circle. Now we have to write the correct room numbers. This is the letters. We have to correct the write the correct room numbers. Next, 456 minus 20. We can get 436. Here, where is 436? Here. So we put a circle. Next, 0 plus 3, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, next 4 plus 0, 4, next 463. Here, where is 463? Here. Next, 6 plus 8, 14. Carry 1. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 464. And then next number, 467 plus 11. 7 plus 1, 8. 6 plus 1, 7. Next 4. So what is the number? 478. Make a circle. Next, 480 minus 9. 0 minus 9 is not possible, so we want to borrow. Here it will become 10. 10 minus 9, 1. Here 7 minus 0, 7. 4 minus 0, 4. 471. Now make a circle on 471. Next, 429 plus 10 plus 20. 9 plus 0, 9. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 5, 2, 5. Next, 4. 459. Here, where is 459? Yes, here. Next, 450 minus 9. 0 minus 9 is not possible, so we want to borrow. Here it will become 10. Here, 4. 10 minus 9, 1. 4 minus 1, 3. Next, 4. 431 here. Make a circle. Next, 498 minus 23. 8 minus 3, 5. 9 minus 2, 7, 4. So what is the answer? 475. Here, where is the 475? Here. 466 minus 33. 6 minus 3, 3. 6 minus 3, 3 again. 4. 433. Next. This is addition. 452 plus 18. 2 plus 8, 10. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Next, 4. So, what is the answer? 470. Here, where is 470? Here, make a circle. Next, 0 plus 3, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, next 4. What is the answer? 434. Make a circle. Next, 430 plus 15. If you add, you can get 445. Make a circle on 445. Next, if you add 467 plus 2, 984. 489. Make a circle on 489. Next, 461 plus 25, you can get 684. You can get 486. Make a circle on 486. Now we deliver the post letters instead of our postman. Look at the next page. Find the missing numbers. Find the missing numbers. Look at the number pattern, write the missing numbers. Look at the number pattern and write the missing numbers. In class 2, already you know about the patterns. Patterns in 5th lesson, I think. Yes, patterns. So, you already know the patterns. 100, 200, 300. Next, what number will come? 400. Because this is the 100 plus, they add the 100 to that number. 200 plus 100, you can get 300. 300 plus 100, 400. 400 plus 100, 500. 500 plus 100, 600. 600 plus 100, 700. Next, 900, 800, 700. This is a descending order. Descending order means minus 100. 900 minus 100, you can get 800. Next, 800 minus 100, 700. 700 minus 100, 600. 600 minus 100, 500. 500 minus 100, 400. 400 minus 100, 300 you can get. Next, they add the 50-50 to that number. Plus 50-50 they add. 50 plus 50, 100. 100 plus 50, 150. 150 plus 50, 200. 200 plus 50, 250. 250 plus 50, 300. 300 plus 50, that is 350. 350 plus 50, 400. Now, this is again the same pattern, but this is minus 50. 300 minus 50, 250. 250 minus 50, 200. 200 minus 50, 150. 150 minus 50, 100. 100 minus 50, 50. Okay. And this is 25, 35, 45. What they added? Plus 10, 10, 10. Before number means you have to subtract the minus 10. If you 25 minus 10, you can get 15. Forward means plus. Backward means subtract. According to this pattern. Okay. Next. 35 plus 10, 45. 45 plus 10, 55. 55 plus 10, 65. Next, they subtract the 20. 280 minus 20, you can get 260. 260 minus 20, 240. 240 minus 20, 220. 220 minus 20, 200. 200 minus 20, 180. 180 minus 20, 160. This is nothing two table. You can see the middle number. See 2, 4, 6, 8. That and all related to two tables. Next, they added the plus 25 to that number. How you can identify plus 25? First, you write the first number. Next, you write the first you write the second number 150. Next you write the first number. Then you subtract. You can get the which pattern they follow. Here 10 minus 0 minus 5 is not possible. So we want to borrow. Here it will become 4. 10 minus 5, 5. 4 minus 2, 2. 1 minus 1, 0. So they added the plus 25 pattern. Next 150 plus 25, 175. 175 plus 25, 200. 200 plus 25, 225. 225 plus 25, 250. 250 plus 25, that is 275. 275 plus 25, that is 300. Thank you, children.